Falling back to LZ.
Hold on, Rebus. We are inbound. Get us on the ground, now!
Copy that. Fucking hang on!
Adler secure and headed to you in Verdansk.
Good. Make them believe we care about the Nova 6 supply lines.
I have you visual. LZ is hot.
Light him up.
Goddamn, Blau.
It's go time. Get on the go. Don't get killed.
Camps a few clicks east. They knew we were coming.
Fuck. We can't abort, or Adler's as good as dead.
He's one tough son of a bitch, but everyone's got a breaking point. Time's wasted, kids.
Let's move.
Yo, what's good, YouTube? You just seen the very first trailer for season 2 of the Cold War Warzone. Coming in about 9 days. And I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm kind of excited for something brand new. It looked like we're getting a brand new handgun, a brand new crossbow, and the Galil, I think, is making a comeback on this season 2 resurgence of Cold War Warzone. And I'm hearing a lot of rumors that we're getting a new map. As y'all can see in the trailer, there was a lot of jungle action. There was a lot of greenery. So I'm hoping that that is a sign of things to come. Let's get into the actual details that have been leaked thus far. According to this Modern Warzone article, we're going to get some new operators, some new guns, and potentially a new map. That's going to be dope. I'm telling you, we've been playing Warzone for what, 6-7 seasons now? And it's been Verdansk, the old dusty Verdansk. The article reads, set somewhere in the jungles of Laos. The trailer focuses on Frank Woods and his team as they attempt to rescue Russell Adler. Remember, Adler got kidnapped in the last trailer that they gave us. If you remember the cutscene from season 1, the trailer also reveals more operators coming to Black Ops Cold War throughout the next season. Most notably, we have Capono Naga Vane from the Warsaw faction. Naga is really the focal point of the intro. It begins with the operator stalking a soldier and brutally executing him in the jungle. Y'all seen that man get taken out. When Naga noticed Woods' helicopter, he informs Stitch of their arrival and that Adler is heading to Verdansk. Since Black Ops Cold War takes place decades before Modern Warfare, it'll be interesting to see if there will be any changes to the Warzone map in Season 2. Speculation is there will definitely be a change in the map. These are the particulars: 3 new operators, Wolf, Rivas, and Naga, 2 new score streaks, the hand cannon and the minigun, Adler being taken to Verdansk by Stitch, new weapons, the Galil making a comeback, LC-10 SMG, and a crossbow. And Modern Warzone, just like many of us, was excited about that. So what I need from y'all is to comment down in the description and let me know what y'all think of this trailer. Let me know what you think is coming in the next season. And the last thing I want y'all to comment down below, are you finished with the battle pass? Did you get the battle pass? I finished it immediately, so I got everything from the battle pass. But I do want to know if you got the battle pass. Put that down in the comment section for me. Smash that like button for me and subscribe if you're brand new. This is a quick, short video. Just wanted to get y'all's thoughts and share my thoughts about the upcoming season. I'm super excited about it. So I hope y'all leave me those comments down in the comment section. And as always, you know what it is. You know what it was. It's your boy Dubs, CP, here to do one thing and one thing only, and that's blow up! Deuces.